And the 25th time somebody's been dumb on my team.
Quick work on the faceoff. Say! Puck is grabbed by Yoshi. Trying to go to Pasternak.
Whether I'm at forward, defense, or goalie, somebody's always really dumb. Doesn't know what they're doing, but they're in the game anyway.
Cologne's controlling the play in the defensive zone.
Bartolo?
Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the faceoff will come back. Under 3 minutes played here in the first. No goals to report yet.
Well, yeah.
Nice faceoff work.
Barely into the game. Of course there's no goals.
Offensive possession here. Crabbed off.
Where's the
Francis.
Defender? Thank God the green guy is covering pinchers there.
To try and get out. Cologne setting things up through the neutral zone.
Lovely.
A shot off the crossbar.
Honestly, I lost track of where the hell that
the
went.
Leafs get a 2 minute
I thought
tripping.
That. Don't ask. I honestly
There's
forgot who the hell had
to your
the puck
power
there.
Play night, and this is number one.
Toronto penalty to number 19. 2 minutes.
Good help for the centerman.
Well, TV small. Can't help me, okay? Sometimes I can't see.
There is a code for these
oh,
things.
My God.
The Maple Leafs are going to be boxed 2 minutes for 40.
Awesome.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power.
I should look back at my goalie games, too.
Oh, and he robbed him.
I'm pretty sure every game has had multiple 5-on-3s. Whoa, I got it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Pretty sure they have. They have 5-on-3s all the time. It's all right, there's more action, but still, it's hard. It's hard.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be
Dumper.
Strong to hold that other guy off.
Oh,
and
my.
We get a penalty here. Referee strides
it's
over to hand it out.
It's 6 minutes in. How many penalty minutes do we have? Four? About six. They haven't showed the new one yet. Six penalty minutes in less than 6 minutes. We have more penalty minutes than the game has gone by. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, they're all still in there. Ooh, my bars went down to red. I don't like the looks of that.
Konopka's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Quick work on the faceoff. Deflected off the blocker. And another save. Mark him down for one more.
I thought the second was the toughest.
They win it. Can he generate something from there? Snatched up by Simmons. Great job.
I think it's still 5-on-3 even when this one expires.
It's on
I believe.
Here's an opposite corner dump of the puck.
Opposite corner dump of the puck. So you don't say Catawampus anymore?
Taken over now by Simmons.
Did they patch out Catawampus?
Directing that one to Yoshi. What a hit.
Wow, he
Wingles clearly got the message here. This is going to be a physical game and you want to set the tone early with as many hits as you
there
can.
There you go. There you go.
Good work with the stick.
Yeah.
Passing one off now to Farmer. Cologne's controlling the play in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shot, big bad save. And another save. Wonderful save.
I'm not
God,
sure how
I'm getting
stop
peppered.
First one.
I'm getting salt and peppered.
Big face-off win. Didn't work. Francis is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. The Leafs penalty kill has been terrific. That was a long one. This should pick them up.
Guys, I look
well,
at
let's
the
hope so.
Players they put
Jeez.
On the power play, they've got enough skill to be
it's
successful,
some offense,
but they
guys.
Just don't get enough done. They've not been able to
block it away.
Score! Oh, come on. That's
oh,
pathetic. What an embarrassment. Oh. That's your typical EA Sports game goal right there. That's
ending
embarrassing.
A scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process.
For all the work I put in, that's what goes in. Amazing.
Cologne's in control of the puck up the wing.
Nobody was attacking him. He just had free reign behind the net.
Pass attempt to Konopka. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through.
Wish the matchmaking would give me some decent D-mates. Are we getting one? I don't think it'll matter, but wow.
2 minutes for interference. Toronto's initial attempt.
That one deserves a giant Owen Wilson. Wow.
The Leafs win the draw.
Oh my. These guys suck.
Over 8 minutes remaining. It's a 1-0 game.
It's like watching the silly nannies out there.
Yoshi's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Cologne's in possession in their own end. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that.
You might as well just carry, guys. My team isn't going to offer any resistance.
And now it's directed to Simmons. Knocked to a knee. It's loose.
They're on the power play, but you wouldn't be able to tell that.
The Maple Leafs with possession in center ice. And snap to Francis.
A wonderful shot answered quickly. You don't get many better opportunities than
that's
that. Oh. Great save.
And the puck now possessed by Justin. Knocked right off the stick. Toronto's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Frustration starts this is to something seep else. In here, guys. This is something
when
else.
You miss a power play at a key juncture of the game like that. This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute it very well.
Good face-off win. Oh, deflected away.
Oh, that's right to them. Thank God he wasn't ready.
Propelled to Yoshi. Has it back deep.
Okay, you're away. You're away. Lots of room, lots of time, lots of things.
A shot. No time to react.
Not bad.
Didn't need it. Save.
Wow, the face-offs are even. That's good.
Farmer's come up short on another draw. His team has two. Good place
the only face-off he won
does.
Was on the power play, which is where you want to win it, but it came at about,
that is an offside.
I don't know, 1 kilometer an hour towards the yellow guy there, and he couldn't even pick
and
it up.
And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it.
It's in. It's in.
Shoots one. A whistle and a rest.
Yeah, give that guy, like, the touch of vulcanized rubber. He hasn't touched it much.
Good job on the draw. Pitching it to Simmons. Snapping a pass to Yoshi. Picks it up in his own end. Looking to Justin. Gets in. What'll he do? Saved off the mask.
Right in the mask. Cover it, next one should be right along the
he
ice.
He wouldn't
one word
cover
of advice,
it.
When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
As upset
I'll
as
drop
he is,
him.
It's really nothing going to happen here. Nothing
I'll drop
to
the
see.
Glove and blocker. I'll drop him.
Nearing the final minute of play. Gonged away!
Last minute of play.
Got it in his own end. Puck is thrown to Simmons. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Toronto's
just carry green guy. He seems to be the only logical one here.
Went off someone, loose puck. Great stick save.
Not bad. Yeah, just, you got some room. Fire it. Who knows? I had the dumbest goal in hockey history get past me,
played.
So you
only
never know.
One goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
After after a 14 save first period. God, they peppered me. That was insane, man. They laid into me. 15 shots. Lots of power play time, so it's understandable. And, you know, extended 5-on-3, almost a full 5-on-3. But I could easily have 15 saves. I mean, that one, the one that went in, is just terrible. It's embarrassing. But he had free reign back there. He could go left, right, left, right, left, right, and then tuck it in because nobody was attacking him.
Our game is in the middle period, and
we're not
going to
win any
right
face-offs, so it's all about, you know,
nicely into the zone.
Puck recovery when it comes to losing the face
off. Break up a play and it just did. Pitching this one to Farmer. Clips that wrist shot. No! Score!
Nice. Nice. Pick it up off the boards. The green guy seems to have the only sense here. Seems to, anyways. I mean, it's not that the other guys aren't doing anything, they're just not doing much. He spelled Diesel wrong, but that's okay. Maybe that's his name. It could actually be his name and spelled that way. I don't know. Could be Big Daddy Cool. We don't know. Oh, that wasn't bad. That was... Oh, you're the go gago, idiota. Idiota. Idiota.
Peter's going to the box, and the call is
tripping. Nice, he won a face-off, and they got possession. It didn't last long.
That was a great job. Shot back down.
I couldn't reach it. I wanted to reach it, but I couldn't.
Moving it to Farmer. Gains the
That's
blue
it.
Line.
Stop up. Nice move. Looks nice move. Patience. Like it. Oh, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Ah! Give it up! No, get back. No, yellow, get back. Oh, no. Okay. Nope. Nope. Bad play, good play, bad play. Nice move, nice move. Oh.
The puck is scooped up by Francis.
You get it. It's all right, it's all right. One timer. Ooh, yep, no. Oh. Nice, okay.
Simmons has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
They moved the puck around beautifully on a power play, just nothing to show for it.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
We're still waiting to see our first power play goal after all of these penalties.
Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll
get new life on this. It's going to be in
the
no zone. I can't grab it.
Let's see. The Maple Leafs have control of the puck in the defensive zone.
No, he's offside. You can't take the puck into the zone when a teammate is over
the
blue line.
Under 5 minutes have gone by in the second. Two goals so far.
Just want to throw that out there in case you guys don't know the rules of hockey. Just, you know.
Cologne's lugging it up the wing. And that one went offside. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Can I fight him? He shot on me. Can I fight him?
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
This probably won't fit in the half an hour time slot, that's for sure. Too many whistles in 6-on-6. Too many power plays, so that slows it down. Slows it down.
Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good...
I wasn't even in the net there. I wasn't even paying attention.
Laid on to Francis.
Nice. Let it fly. Double coverage. That looked like a hit from behind. But...
What's next? Good defensive play. Loose puck, though.
Oh.
Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Big chance. The Leafs needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Got it all.
The goalie gave him the glove side and he took it away. What a stop.
Toronto's leaving the defensive zone.
Nice. Beauty. Oh, he ducked her. What a goal. That was a good one. He ducked her. De-Isle. De-Isle. Ducked it.
Toronto's gotten a one-goal lead. And all right, now
De-Isle.
There's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Back in his defense.
Big Daddy Cool De-Isle. Oh, that was a decent play. Smart play.
Looking for options.
Look at that.
Lane.
Get in there. Oh. Makes that play deep. I don't mind if you pinch if you can make the moves Simmons. Like that. That's pretty good.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. The Leafs continue on in their own end.
And they're trying the cheeky again, shitty angle Simmons. Ones because that's the one that
and
went
that
in. It was a crappy fucking
offside.
Angle
just
one.
Just a bit under 9 minutes to go here in the second.
Thought Meadow Puff.
We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. It's dumped in. Taken over again.
Not the best play. But the Canada does a pass attempt, so that's all right.
Directing that one to Justin. Terrific handoff.
Good. Good poke check. That was a 2-on-1.
A shot.
Good. Oh. Good block, but it's in front of the net.
Scooped up by Francis.
I can't cover
Still
that. It's too clear.
Through the neutral zone. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. That's a good solid poke check. Cologne's got it in the defensive zone.
Now we're getting the power plays. First period was power plays for them. Peters getting a minor for interference. Second, we've had three just in the second period. Power play opportunity. Maybe this will be they had three in the first, we had three in the second. Loose puck and went off one of the guys there. I think I just poked it off my own defender stick there. The poke check worked. I'll keep the camera up because I think you guys can get it. There you go. Knocked off the puck. Not good. Not good. Breakaway! Terrific
point blank save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
That's it. He's open. Cruises to the oh, we fucking delayed it. Beauty. That's patience. Instead of firing it right away, he delayed it for the backhand. That was beautiful. Second period lead, and it's two goals staff. Now. Good staff. Become three on this what next are you buying? DeIsle's got three. Oh, he deserved that. I'm thinking of drinking my Sprite. He deserved that. That was good. That was good. He's going to try it every time now. I got to be ready for that. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. I thought he'd try it every time. Once it works. Come on, boys. Don't get sloppy now. Nice work by Justin. Winger is out there dominating. Can't get sloppy now. And the loose puck regathered by Simmons. Cologne's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. The breakaway. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Session once again. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. Okay, I'm holding.
You talk doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving.
I like to keep the puck moving, but yeah, that was not working very well.
Good clean win. Waffle boarded.
Let's keep it away from the corner. But what the hell happened to my guy? Things work perfectly. Keep it away from the corners, please.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest.
Didn't have many more shots that period. Six more? Not many. Faceoffs is 27-2, including the one that he skimmed around him and then put it backhand. I mean, I was way out of position. He undressed me, and he deserved it too. He went around the centerman, flipped the puck around the defenders. That's just nice. That's just a nice goal. It's unfortunate that it was on me, but, well, you know, it's a break. It's a break. A cheap one and a breakaway. Can't be too disappointed with that.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Blue, get it, man.
And
oh, here we go.
Stoppage of play for a penalty. Let's see what the call is. Toronto's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. Loose pop knocked away by Justin. 28 seconds. Onside. Sanchez by. Great job on
great move, bad pass.
2-on-1 opportunity. Shoots. Paco's wonderful block.
Took a weird bounce off the block. It's a good block, but it took a really weird bounce.
Grabbed by Simmons.
That's in. Get in there and dig.
Got possession in the defensive zone. Just a backhand.
Oh, he did trick me.
I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Another penalty.
Wrist shot. Score! Ah. And this one is tied.
He roofed her.
A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. And they've won the neutral.
Oh, yeah, they scored on the... Yeah. He scored on the delay.
Grabbed by Yoshi. Pass attempt to Justin. That play goes damn. Offside.
Damn.
A little under 3 minutes played here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. And the puck to the bench play stopped.
As the officials go collect
game slowing down.
This one's going to get tossed up to some lucky fan.
And they've won the faceoff. And this
holy crap.
It is is off.
Jesus, the whistles, man. Holy.
And that's a face-off win. And now it's directed to Simmons. Good job with the poke check. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way.
I can't see anything.
Possession taken by Justin. Let's it go. The Maple Leafs in their own end have control of the puck. A good reach prevailed. Cologne's power play is open. They got one goal. They sure would have liked more.
I don't know if they can continue to run this power play out as much as they do, the way that they've had production throughout the last little while. They got a goal earlier in the game, but after that, they've looked really uncertain about where the puck needs to go, and they haven't been able.
Got a piece of that one. And here's something you don't see very often. The goalie issues the challenge.
You gotta love this, Doc. This is the
I couldn't
type of
goaltender
you want to play in front of.
This game I pressed really it, but I couldn't find him. I like to take a forward off the ice whistles. Because I can't be taken off the ice. It's funny.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Three goals Frank almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Good face-off win. To Yoshi.
Yoshi's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for the hat trick. He's already got two in this game.
That's it.
Blues couldn't get through. Puck control by Simmons.
The one guy has an offside problem. I don't mind that. Whoa, red guy. Do something. What are you doing, man?
Oh,
got a leg spike there. Got a leg spike.
And he continues with it in his own end.
Another penalty. Holy turd burglars.
Yeah.
Wingles
gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Chip to Justin. Wonderful work in.
Buddy almost kicked it in.
Brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Get it out. Get it out. Green guy's open. Oh, you idiot. Our goal scorer was wide open.
Offside stops the clock.
Here's whistle number 73. Which is terrible because our center can't win a faceoff, so whistles are just detrimental.
The Leafs with a win at center.
Looking correct.
To Paco. Puck is thrown to Farmer. Nicely into the zone.
That almost worked.
In their own end, lugging it along.
Glad it takes everybody out of position.
Puck grab, they've got it ready. A great deflection, but he missed. Moving it to Konopka. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Masterful save.
What a rush.
A little under 9 minutes to go in the period. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
He's trying to dish. Oh, he's over there, Tibbaga.
Scooped up by Simmons.
That's it. That's it.
Play with the stick. Yeah. Nothing more will come. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense.
Pinch, pinch.
Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Mean machine. Mean
Simmons
machine.
Mean board. Machine. The Maple Leafs get another power play. There is confidence here because they've been good. Let's see what happens this time. Snaps a wrister.
Oh, he got a redo.
He's got a chance. Cologne's lugging it along in their own end.
Yep, ten.
Fires. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Great pressure. Dishes to the corner. What a save.
Oh.
Considering the shooter, that's usually in. Blocked away.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey
League. Oh, he's up front. Shoot.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice.
Good keep. Great good save. Keep. He's stripped. 5-on-3.
Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. The power play unit gets a two-man advantage. It's not a long one, but might be enough. Trying to go to Pastrnak.
10.
steps between the
circles. Nice beauty.
What a power play these guys have. The Leafs have broken the tie.
Still on the power play. That was on the 5-on-3.
Wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Pasternak's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
Over 5 minutes to go in the period. The Leafs lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago. They've won the face-off. Good standing poke check. Cologne's controlling play now in the defensive zone. And he keeps it going out of his own end. To Francis.
Francis got the hot stick in this game. He's looking for another one.
Oh, and you're wide open, dude. Just walk in.
They hit him right in the head.
Strong play. Good reach.
Hold on.
Scooped up. A backhand shot.
Oh, you're the net. It's wide open.
I'm not so sure that's the best seat.
Oh no. That was not a very good play.
Great save, point blank. Good jab with the stick there. Fantastic shutdown. Points it. Enormous hit.
Taco's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
And play stopped because of an offside.
Hypey.
Last minute to go in the third.
Nice.
Good quick poke check.
Not nice. Not nice.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
I'll step in there. I hate face-offs, but I'll step in there and grab that.
And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. They won it. Now what can they do?
Well, he's pinching hard. At least it won't be icing.
Good job in canceling out that icing. Outstanding.
Whoa, he shot it right at him. He had the right side open.
You want to score goals,
good,
you
have good
to go
job.
To
yeah, just keep it in.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Another, wow.
The
Jesus.
Parade with a penalty box means a parade of special teams from the bench.
11 shots on 6 power plays. These are 7.
Have been handed a
including
major
a 5-on-3.
On this. That puck's loose, went off somewhere. Great denied.
Oh, what am I doing?
Sticked away.
Gathered up. Okay, it worked out. It worked out. That's it, just kill it. Oh no! Ah, yay! Short-handed! That green guy was the catalyst of this offense. What a game from him. What a game. Good job. Good job, team. I gave up a week one, but you guys stuck with it. We all stuck with it.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
Here comes another one. No, that didn't end up happening, but it was going to be another one.
Toronto's been able to win this one, but they didn't do it in the normal way.
Wow, that was a tight one. That first period was insane. Probably won't see it in this video if it went past half hour, but yeah, we had a lot of saves that game. And a desperation save. Oh. And a goalie poke check. Okay. And 5 goalie wins. Wow. Holy crap. Holy crap. That's a lot of stuff. New goalie stick tape recoloring. Sweet. Desperation save, poke check, saves. I like it. How many saves did we end up getting? 25. 25. Goals against average, 3, not bad. Poke check, breakaway shots, desperation saves, breakaway percentage was 1,000. Well, 100, perfect. Yeah, they threw 28 shots on me. Faceoffs were 40-7. Penalty minutes were 14 because they were about to get another one. 14. Dude, look at that. They had 8 power plays, couple of 5-on-3s, and a 5-minuter. And they threw 28 shots at me. But I came away with the victory. Good game.